Disclaimer, what you're about to see is from Stephen King's movie It 2017.